Good Love start there. One. Full pocket over.
And the first shot she does, but still, Polkanova pulls it right back out and puts the power, pace, and placement on. I mean, that's everything.
Two, oh.
Good rally.
That's a tough way to win it, but it, and a lot of work. But Sutasini's up for the task. She goes corner to corner, coast to coast here, sending Polkanova on the chase.
Three, six. Ten, eight.
Now game points for Polkanova.
Hard
back at each other. 11-8. Polkanova wins that first game. Great backhand. Dismissive. Races to a four-love lead.
Three, five. Six, four.
Playing well, Sutasini Sawetabut, and she's got game points now. So she does 11, wrap up eight. This second game, Sutasini Sawetabut, and she takes it 11-8. It's 1-1 now between these two.
One, oh.
There's that sweet spot, the middle, right down the elbow's path.
Two, one. Five, two.
Moves three clear of her opponent, Polkanova. She's trying to change
Seven,
up her serve there.
Three.
Sutasini Sawetabut with the backhand. Wonderful counter-punching there. Great work. Fantastic rally.
Five.
Yeah, this is absolutely spectacular. The speed, the reaction time, the quick adjustments made by Sawetabut, and Polkanova keeps coming back with one more shot.
Polkanova takes game three. She's 2-1 up now, having won that last game 11-6.
Polkanova had something else to say about the score line and the fate of game number three.
One, four.
Secure with the spin on this one. Ball comes a little bit long, and that's an opening attack opportunity that was not missed.
Six, four. Six.
Polkanova has drawn level.
9-8.
And that gives her 2 match points. Saved one there, Sutasini Sawatabut. Way to win this. Oh, I'm sorry. But then I'm going to celebrate. Fair enough.
Hey, this is life. I mean, you've got to be. I'm actually impressed that she apologized first. She just won a major match to get to the quarterfinals at the first ever Singapore Smash. We talked about this. Olympic level points here up for grabs. $2 million in prize money. And she won against a very worthy opponent.